Good morning. Yeah, I think so. Was there spring rolls in there? I mean, I got two. There should be. Yeah, the bag is a disaster. I did. Yeah, but it's okay. I said, well, I'm pretty sure I told you, because I had the same problem. And you asked me if it was here. Oh wait, maybe I didn't. Holy shit, maybe I told my stream. Oh my god, that is so fucking lame. I don't know, I haven't looked at chat much. Probably though. Wow, I got super unlucky with the deny here. Fill in freeze, please. Two daggers? Wait, he's dead. Don't even bother using zombies. How did he die? Not paying attention. Holy moly. I'm taking too many creeps. But my wave is super good. Fuck. What the fuck? I don't know why I'm playing so bad today. Probably just because I didn't eat from the first game. click. I'm scared of Shaco here. I'm so fucking scared of Shaco here. You can just one shot me. Should I save mana for Valk in 10 seconds? No. Freeze. Oh my god. Yasui, what the fuck? The clone said 5. Huh. That is fucking weird. I don't know about that, actually. That's super fucking weird. Dude, I am losing lane in the most fucking retarded ways all the time. Like, this game is just, I'm even, or like, even slightly behind in lane because Yasui's inting, and last game I got level 2 ganked, and then bang bust so many times. Buy again. Alright, I'm gonna turn some mid off, but probably turn it back on if I see some retardation. Okay, the best thing to do here is just freeze on him. There we go, this is 4CS. This exhaust. Use the wrong mantra here, you should have used mantra Q. Or Mantra Shield, out of the three options he had, he used the worst one. Mid missing, okay. Summoner heal. Waste flash too. Should just die without using flash there. And then next time he can outplay. Now he has no outplay opportunity for 5 minutes, so. That's no good. That package in 30 seconds. Man. I wish you wouldn't do that. But what can I do? I can take tire now. It's been a long time. Rushing lane. Oh shit, this guy's so low. Does he have exhaust? Whoops, hit the wrong button there. Holy shit, I hit a fucking W instead of R. Whoops. Well, that's unlucky. Good news is I have package when I'm up. If he goes for the whole wave, he's gonna die. I can chase down for a really long time. No, he won't go for the whole wave. Good. Fuck my life. My rocket CD is too strong there. Well, there's three bot. That was pretty fucking nuts though. He took a stealth Shaco in, that was so weird. I've never seen that ever. Where like, I see one person come out of Tahm control T and then the second one comes out of stealth. It's fucking OP actually. I forgot you can do that. Katarina is really tanky actually. Sit champ super tanky. Oh my god. The cash dollar is not doing super hot. A little bit more CS for Cole. Oh, and their red's up too. I wonder if Katarina's still around. Can't help you, bud. I'm sorry. Oh, he's getting chased down. Good night, Rux. Dude, what the fuck is going on? What? Did I really just die? To Rylai's Crystal Scepter rushing Katarina? What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, I'm getting Maw. Wow. I didn't expect a Banshee's Veil rush into Rylai's 100 AP champion to kill me in one burst. Or else I'd have my meter on heal there. Jesus Christ, can we please stop dying? I want. I'm gonna push this. Could actually end up being pretty good. Never mind. Allow you dead. Goodbye. Wow, that fear duration is nuts, man. Alright. Package, boys. Don't you worry. Coming in hot. Holy shit, we can actually Baron off this. No joke. Legit Baron. Sorry, it's fucking broken. I forgot I should do a maw hit this game, but I fucked up. So I already went this item, I might as well just finish. My mistake though. Pretty big mistake. Jesus. Here I can clean up pretty well. Let's go mid. It's probably better. but it's okay. I feel still. Oh, no, it's not. Holy fuck. That reorg damage is nuts. It's 600 damage for me. The Battle of the Bruisers. Oh, please, Rux. Please, Rux. Okay. That's fine. XD, dude. I wonder who did the most damage this game. I have a theory that it's fucking Alawi. We'll see though. Damn. Talking still had the beats. Alright, let's see who did the most damage.